Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am doing a cap tutorial, and this is actually two different looks. One is a simple modified look, and the other one is more of a leopard kind of look. So if you're interested to see how I got this look, just keep watching. Also, I will leave in the down bar all the products I use to achieve this look. So without further ado, here we go. Thank you. look. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Give it a thumbs up if you did, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.